And in Maryland, a fishing boat and a sailboat collide on the Chesapeake Bay. It happened earlier today off of Thomas Point. Maryland Natural Resources Police responded, and as you can see, the fishing boat ended on top of the sailboat. Luckily, no serious injuries were reported, and the U.S. Coast Guard is investigating.